Hello everyone, my name is Animal Beetle 82, and today I'm showing you how to fly and create other stuff. First, you need to go here. Experimental gameplay is also the one I can teach you next video, but today we're doing educational edition. When you go in educational edition, just waiting. Okay, this is my world. And if you go to educational edition, you will see something different. Let's leave my house for a second. You will see two different blocks, like this. Elements. These are also like blocks. But this is not only for showing. But this also added these. So what you wanna do is first grab this to create something. You put this down, as you can see, is this. So this is basically a crafting table. This and this and this. This one is how you convey them. See, by that's a H. If we do this, that's that. So that's how you make it. This is how you combine it. This, I'm not too sure. Okay. If you want to make something like a lightsaber, you need to follow the step. First step. Wait. Okay, I'm first gonna delete these. First step, grab two CLs, by 17, and then get one HG, that's 80. What you do is you go in here, then you put one. You put one HG there, then you put two over there, then you get this. After this, you go to your crafting table. When you're in the crafting table, this is what you need. You need any amount of MG. Sorry, I just got used to that. And many as you want MG. Then you get as many as you want stick. But I'm in creative, that's why I said as many as you want. But if you're in survival, you can't create all of them. So I'm only going to teach you how to create one of them. Because there's different kind of colors. So you put this here. And you put this on top of this. And you create this. This is called Red Sparkler. When you go in survival, you can just shake it and it sparkles. But as you can see, it will run out. So go, but you also can hold it in your off hand. And let's see if it makes light. Oh, that kind of makes light. But right now it's too loud, so I'll just put it there. This is what you can make with that. The second thing, if you want to see, is how to make a balloon. And I'm pretty sure everyone know how to make another light of a torch. But I know everybody is like, yeah, I know. But I'm like, okay, then tell me. Then they're like, okay, it's that's what they do. So just wait. So now if you want to make the torch, you have to follow the step I just told you again. So, I'm going to help you guys and do it again. Just wait. Remember, the first step, you go back here. Then you get the HGs. That is 80. But you can find them by number. It's more easier. 80s. Then you get CL by 17. But remember, when you craft this, you can't just do this. It won't work. You need two of the CL to make this. Okay, wait. You need two of the CL to make this. After that, when you make this, this is now the easy step, the most easiest of them all. You just grab a torch. Then you put it in the crafting table. You put the torch here. Then you put this. This is the red one. There's more, but I don't want to craft them all in this video. So as you see, if I do this, it still lights up, but now just cool because it's red. And this is what I can do for today. But this is the last thing I can teach you before I end this video and do the video tomorrow. The last thing I can teach you is, if you go to survival, right, you know we can't fly, except for if we have elytras, right? But I found out something that only I know. If you go to / ability, then maybe like if you want everybody to get that, you can just AA for it stands for everybody. Then you write Mayfly. Listen to me, don't just write Mayfly. You have to write true. Because right now, when you just have an average world, it doesn't make it true, it makes it false. After that, ready? You can fly. I'm gonna end this video and I'll see you next time for part 2.